Okay, approaching Winnowing Hall. Man, it's hard to read. Korax's minions. Literally no idea where to go, what to do. Just no information. What are the freaking buttons? What the heck do these do? Right, this is gonna this is not looking good. So bees jump and open doors? I'm not feeling it. Fact that he's not letting me remap buttons is pretty annoying. How long that lasts. its health. That's good to know. Okay. That's cool. How am I supposed to get out of there? Off to find the emerald door. Oh, found it. There's a button. I hope this game changes a little bit. Some more, maybe some more combat options. Thank you. that spacing. I'll go in there later. Wait, can I get in this tower? It's just a tower. All right. Aha! I need the silver key. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Did I just infinitely spawn? Did it. Level one. The seven doors once guarded Hexen from outside invasion. Forces that had served the world now bar your way and hide a valuable secret.
Greetings, mortal.
Greetings.
Are you ready to die?
No. Oh. Dying is not part of the plan. Run away from me. It's the seven doors. Oh god. Can I not change what magical thing I'm holding? So, like, I picked up all these things, and I just can't use them because I have the health potions? It's so dumb. Oh, hey, man, what's up? Wait, that was it? These frozen caverns. Relentless ice is the sentinel that will crush any who attempt to slip by. I don't know, man. I don't know how good it is. So one problem that I have right now is that I pick up different, like, potions. You know, like, I have these green ones. But I also have these purple ones, and I can't switch to them. Like, I don't see a way to switch. I pushed every button. So, yeah, I don't know. So that's kind of dumb. I can use them. Ah, crap. No, you really didn't miss anything. Dude, there are no controls. Look, nothing. I have a map. It just shows items I've collected. There's no, like, use function. Oh, really? That just kills me? Come on. It had been so long. Also, the use button, like for activating things, is the same as jump. So that's a fun one. Cool. Saw that loud noise. What the heck? What do I do? So I step there and something clearly happens. Step on the switch again. What the hell? Oh my God. Wait, what just happened? What the heck? All All right, Z was the answer. All right, so this is the level I was on for. Yeah, being able to switch to health potions is pretty crucial tech. Yo. Let's go! A ranged weapon? Holy crap, this game just got so much better. I would love to know what mana does. Yeah, there was a fighter, a mage, and a cleric. The fighter had, like, maxed out everything except for magic, and the mage had maxed out magic and then really low everything else, and the cleric had, like, pretty good stats for everything. Yo, get wrecked. Oh, crap. Get wrecked me. Oh, yeah, I can jump. This isn't Doom. One third of the puzzle has been solved. Fire key. Well, that got crappier fast. Dude, I pressed jump. Yeah, I chose the cleric. Okay. Seemed like the right move. I didn't know how important magic was. Like, if magic isn't that important, then the fighter is obviously the best choice. But if magic is, like, remotely important, then seems like not the best idea. So, that sounded okay. Damn it. But I ran across here already. C buttons let you change weapons. So Z and C buttons let you change those weapons. Like what am I supposed to do there? The only door?
Thank you.
the heck?
And of course,
I'm gonna try and watch soccer. All right, so I guess I have to jump. Wait, do I fall on in between them? I always fall down to the sides. I don't know what mana does. Just nothing? Like, maybe, I don't know. Oh yeah, I think I just got disconnected. Cause it just said, welcome to the chat room. my god, just get up there. Thinking I just go back. It seems like everything is just connected. Like I got my 1/3 of the puzzle. So I come back here and go to a new world. Is that where I just came from? Okay. Alright, so I've gone through the first door. Have I gone through the second door? Yeah, I've gone through the second door. Gone through the third door. Well, now I have. Maybe that was it. Guardian of Steel. Oh, he reflects it. Have fun with that, sucker. Crap. I don't know what's going on, man. What a jerk. Oh, it uses mana. The weapon uses mana. Time to get the steel key. Crap. Now what? I don't know what's going on. I wish I knew. I I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know. So three doors are open. So whatever I do, it just has to involve. So I already went in here. Alright, I already went in here and solved one third of the puzzle. Did I solve one third of the puzzle here? Probably not. Popcorn is a great thing. Yeah. Popcorn is pretty good. Maybe I just didn't do what I was supposed to do in here. Oh yeah, I couldn't figure this crap out either. Because that would just kill me. Do they all kill? Get out of here. Literally, how did I get out of here? Yeah, no kidding, man. This is confusing. Like, what the heck am I supposed to be doing here? This one. What? I just had to try and kill myself? It's a freaking game, man. There's gotta be something in here. Also, what the heck did that do? No, I guess probably this. So, like, I'm just confused. Oh, what? There was a thing there the whole time? Which I probably could have seen if I used the map. We haven't, like, been able to get to the Guardians, because I don't have the keys. I think this is, like, going to be some next level backtracking. It's like you get a little bit from each level, and then you go back. Like, I bet another door is open now. Yeah. These jerks come from. Is this one open too? No, okay. Alright. Whoa. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That earlier. Alright, so what the heck splatted me? I just can't step on the light spots. No. Health. That was pretty elaborate. Guardian of Ice. See, like, I've already been through a door that was the Guardian of Ice. So this is another one. That does. Apparently know what blue mana does. Mm. to be a thing that kills me? Or is that an elevator? See, you just never know around here. Let's hope it's an elevator. Back room. You know, I thought I was gonna be okay, and I started losing life really fast. I have to start over, don't I? Yep. That sucks. Yep. Just got like turbo bodied. This is not looking good. I guess I should fall down, right? Does.
traps.
I actually haven't even noticed the music. Back here. Which one was it? This one? Saving's probably a good idea. All right, so no new doors open. I feel like it's probably just something I missed. To get up there. When do I get to do that? All right. Well, I just saved. I didn't really plan on playing for much more than an hour. It looks like I did that.